This is our friend Avery. I'm gonna wave. And she's got a funny situation going on with her front tooth today that we'll show you. You wanna see? She's got a permanent tooth coming in behind her little baby tooth, and the baby tooth is looking a little funky. So we're gonna help her out today and take out that tooth. Right? So the tooth fairy can come?
Alright.
We're gonna show you how to do it so we can do it so it doesn't hurt at all. We're gonna put this little pillow on your teeth to help it stay open, okay? You taking sniffs of that bubble gum for me? We're gonna rub a little jelly first and hold it on there for a minute. She's a really excellent patient. We're watching Hotel Transylvania 3. So far, so good? All right. I'm gonna put a few drops of medicine next to your tooth so that nothing hurts. Her magic wand. Just put in a little numbing medicine. Have you had the magic wand before that you? This might be new. Very cool. Everything feeling okay? So you don't swallow it for dinner. Because sometimes they go flying. Let's see what happens here. One, two. It's a slippery one. Guess what, Avery? Ah. Your tooth is out. You did it. It's all out. Can you give us a thumbs up?
Nice.
Yay.
That's your first tooth.
Her first tooth!
Here it is.
It's teeny.
Yep, that's why it was looking weird. Alrighty, you're gonna bite on this cotton for me? Perfect.